Welcome back. In this video I will teach you how to edit Sunset Beach filter using Lightroom Mobile. Here are samples of before and after using this preset. First, go to Lights and adjust the following. Contrast to 24. Highlights to minus 94. Shadows to 37. And blacks to 24. Next, go to curves and adjust the following as shown. I copied the curve setting for faster tutorial. Next, go to color. Temperature to 22. And tint to minus 12. Next, go to color mix. Go to red. Hue to minus 12. Saturation to minus 10. Luminance to minus 15. Go to orange. Hue to minus 2. Saturation to minus 46. Go to yellow. Hue to minus 89. Saturation to minus 27. Luminance to minus 9. Go to green. Hue to 5. Saturation to minus 100. Luminance to minus 16. Go to cyan. Hue to 10. Saturation to minus 35. Luminance to 15. Go to blue. saturation to minus 100. Luminance to minus 16. Go to violet. Hue to 20. Saturation to minus 100. Luminance to minus 15. Go to magenta. Hue to 30. Saturation to minus 100. Next, go to effects. Clarity to minus 24. And dehaze to minus 1. And that's it for the tutorial. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification icon for more videos. Thank you.